welcome to Adams Memorial Hospital. How can I help you today?
Yes, I need to speak with the CEO, Joellen Adam.
One moment, please, and I will give her a call.
Okay.
Hi, this is Lori at the main reception desk, and I have Officer Reckaway here. May we send him back? All right, we will be back in one moment. Thank you.
I can tell there's something peculiar going on at Adams Memorial Hospital.
Well, Sheriff, you're indeed correct. There is something extraordinary going on at Adams Memorial Hospital. We've been working hard on service excellence for our patients to improve communication with their doctors and their nurses so they have a better understanding about their medications and their pain control. We're also working on a few other things to make sure that we're very clean, that it's very quiet at night, and that our staff is very responsive to all your needs, especially if you need some pain medication. And our new slogan, we're working really hard to say Adams aims for always, and we are focusing on always being humble and kind to our patients.
I can tell customer service initiative is making a difference in our community. Keep up the great work.
There's a light that glows by the front door. Don't forget the keys under the mat. When childhood stars shine, always stay humble and kind. Go to church 'cause your mama says to. Visit grandpa every chance that you can. Won't be wasted time. Always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, and don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always.